Greetings, everyone, and welcome to part 3 of my Let's Play series on Fortnite. Last time, I ended up getting merciless. This time, I will be doing my best to do the same thing once again. Chapter 5, Season 1 is by far my favorite time period in Fortnite. In the last 7 years, this game has come far. It's had many different collaborations, and it's incredible to see all the skins and customizational options entirely. I'm excited for what the future holds for this game with the Unreal Engine and the PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X, as well as, of course, a high-end gaming PC. The game looks absolutely phenomenal. And I like the new map as well. We see some elements that we would see in Italy, and it's incredibly beautiful. A lot of the portraits that I see are incredibly beautiful as well, and a wonderful addition. This game truly is more high quality than ever before, from my standpoint. When I last experienced this game years ago, it was not nearly as refined as it is now, and it's such a pleasure to be able to feature this game on my YouTube now, and I'm glad that you all are enjoying my uploads as much as I enjoy making them. This is one of my goals and dreams, to be a content creator. One of the best, that is. Thank you. This is a perfect example of how important it is to take the high ground and a great learning lesson for us all. Three kills is not bad so far. We'll see if we can find any more opposition to take on right away. beautiful. Like the fireplace. It's just like Greece. When I go to Greece and Europe and Japan and South Korea, I will definitely film a vlog for you all. As well as Disney World. We'll focus on perfect positioning for the next circle. Fully confident I will win this game. I won't let anything or anyone get in my way. I'm so thankful. That was so much fun. The thing that I like about Fortnite the most is that it's incredibly intense, especially towards the end, because. And I'm glad. My goal is to always give 5 eliminations at the very least, and of course, over 10 preferably. I'm very thankful though, because towards the end, I got sniped and had to focus on using my heals with perfection. I knew that we'd both have to push out, so I was trying to have more of a vantage point and let him come over the top of the cliff. And it all worked out perfectly. With that being said, I sincerely wish you all the best and farewell for now.